One of the most exciting features we've had this year for SAP Analytics Cloud is the introduction of Just Ask. So one of the first things people say to me is, what's the difference between Search to Insight and Just Ask? Well, Just Ask actually is taking it a whole step further. So we're really working into the world of generative AI. We're using large language models and we are indexing and training those large language models on your data. And that way we can bring you unique insights that we weren't able to do before. Well, first of all, it's super simple to use and very intuitive. We use business language here. It's not like we're using technical language. You can ask any kind of question with everyday connotations like, show me the values for yesterday or today or last month, and immediately knows what you meant. A lot of times we've been doing some of these demos, sometimes we have typos and it understands what you meant. So that is what's really important for us as business users. We start to type and immediately we start to get the information back. But not only does it give an answer to our question, it also brings us back different types of charts based on what you've asked. So for example, if you've asked a question about how something is doing over time, it'll give you a time series chart. Or if you're looking for categories, it might give you a bar chart or a pie chart. The other thing to mention is for big companies, it can also be quite difficult to understand different languages. I know even here at SAP, sometimes we use different words interchangeably, and that can be quite a struggle. So when we first train the models, we do pull out synonyms automatically for you. But as an administrator, if you know your business, you can go in and add additional synonyms so that when anyone in your company, whether it's the CFO, the CTO, or somebody working in accounts, they ask a question, they're going to get a consistent result. We can also add rules, which say when we ask for certain information, it brings it back in a certain type of chart. We will be integrating Joule into SAP Analytics Cloud in the coming months, and we will be able to see Just Ask through the Joule AI assistant interface. For more information, please visit our website, or else our community pages at sap.com.